I sit alone in my four-cornered room staring at candle. When that shit is on, let me drop some shit like this here. At night I can't sleep, I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching the act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I don't see the fuck. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill beat, but fuck that shit, there's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window, investigating the joint for traps. I'm taking my telephone for text. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind's playing tricks on ya. I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel up being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. That dude that I ran off the block, or is it that nigga last week that I shot? Or is it the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, not a flower. Reached under my seat, grab a popper for the suckers. Ain't no use to be lying, I was scared of a motherfucker. Took the left and the Popeyes and better die quick. If it's going down, let's get this shit over with. Then they come, just like I figured. I got my head on the motherfucking trigger. When I saw him, make your ass start giggling. Three blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder and peeping around cones. My mind is playing tricks on me. Day by day it's more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out for business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet it still is hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Banging, get it over with. And then I worry free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after, and if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me, but to me it seemed like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit, but to me she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Halloween fell on the weekend. Me and Ghetto was a trick or treating, robbing little kids for bags, till an old man got behind our ass. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. He be in for a squad with no doubt, so I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured, but this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets.